tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He's a strange man. Claimed to be a mute, but talking to sleep.
All right.